Bottom of the seventh, Iannetta up again, facing Johnny Barbado. Oh, boy. Hit him right in the face. He immediately started bleeding. Tough to see for David Peralta. Another look. Ouch. He was able to walk off on his own power, which is amazing in itself. They're saying he has a lip laceration, and that's about it. They took him to the hospital for more tests. Diamondbacks won the game.